states and also the surrounding southern states of India as an idol and the spirit of ideology with driving force, whose vision is utmost followed by the public for better quality of society at large. He made humble beginnings in Telugu cinema industry in the late 90s and made a mark of grossing up millions of fans who have later become followers for every call that is driven by this great man of philosophy, principles and virtues. I do suggest those sitting at the back listen with great... Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, having extended charities for various needy people, not only from the film industry, but also from the normal, ordinary society, be it educational, social, cultural, he has remained an icon, announcing instant finance relief for the victims of Hood cyclone that damaged lives of more than a couple of million people in the district of Vizag.
Yeah.
In 2014, I know it's the one word that I can't do. Ladies and gentlemen, we have amongst us a person who has looked at people facing chronic diseases, looked at people who have tried to sustain a normal life, and yet we also have a man who is interested in making sure that the sustainable problem of handloom industry, which is crucial to the state and lives of handloom workers in India, is drawn voluntarily, and he is now the ambassador, the brand ambassador for the handloom industry. He is one of the greatest figures in the film industry. There are many, many victories around his social activities and objectives. So let us just look and recognize this great person, and it is indeed a great pleasure for the Indo-European Business Forum to felicitate such a great statesman with their Excellence Award of 2017 for influencing social lives. He is none other than the powerful star Pawan Kalyan. To receive this award.
Staff partner, Chandrasekhar Pula ji, to please accompany Pawan Kalyan, sir.